McDonough's Rudy Johnson, 7-0 winners over Calvert Hall today. Real tough contest. They played you well. You had to throw the ball into the wind, and you were pretty successful against the wind. Tell me what it was like throwing. This wind's about 35 miles an hour.
I mean, it was tough, but to tell you the truth, it wasn't a win. Calvert Hall came out with a great game plan. Their D-line's physical. Their DBs are great. That's a great team right there. And that game they really helped me get a lot better. I learned a lot that game, and I just got to my team today. I mean, Justin, that play that he made, that was a terrible throw, and he went up and got it and broke a tackle, got down to the one, and then our line pushed him back, and I was able to get the ball across the goal line. And then I don't know where it came from yet again, but we have the greatest defense in the state, if you ask me. I mean, Isaac, Brian, just everybody out there on defense, they came up with just stop after stop, and Calvert Hall kept coming, we kept coming. It was a very physical game, and our defense really stepped up today, and it was just a great game to be a part of.
Well said, Rudy. There's nothing else I can say. Congratulations on the win. Now that the game against McDonough next week, in effect, will be for the MIAA Conference Championship. You got a week to get ready. Good luck.
Thank you.